Hi, Carol. Can you tell us a bit about your lymphoma and when you were diagnosed?
Yeah, I have stage 4, low grade, which is a slow growing cancer, and it's follicular. So I was diagnosed October 2014, and I've been on watch and wait since then because it is slow growing.
Can you explain what is watch and wait?
Your watch and wait just means that even though it's extensive, so it's above and below my diaphragm, it's asleep. So we're not waking it yet, and when it wakes up on its own, that's when we'll start treatment. It's hard to get your head around because we all know that when you get cancer, you hit it with chemo or you cut it out, but in this instance with this type, the best thing is to buy as much time between treatments as your best defence. So fortunately, I'm still asleep. I feel like I'm still asleep.
Yeah, so healthy for now.
Yes, healthy and for now. We're not waking it.
Having access to a lymphoma nurse, what does that mean in terms of asking questions and knowing more about watch and wait and how you can even talk to family and friends about what that means and how they can support you?
Yeah, having the nurse is a huge help. It just means, like, sometimes you come back from one of your hematologist appointments and you feel silly asking some questions because you're eye to eye and you don't want to see their reaction, but you can come home and phone someone and you can answer anything on the phone because you're not seeing their reaction, and it's just peace of mind, even for family. If family, because quite often I always have someone with me at all my appointments because it's a lot to take in. So even if they come away and they've got a question, I can't explain it to them, we can just phone the lymphoma nurse and it's all explained straight up. Just, it's available to everybody and it's great. Big peace of mind.
Okay, so today we're at Legs Out and that's raising money for our nurses. So what do you have to say about, coming down and getting your legs out?
Oh, please come and support us. Every cent that we raise goes back to lymphoma and resources and the nurses, and every cent helps. No such thing as a small donation, they all add up. So it's a big help.
Thank you. Thanks, Carol, for your time.
Thank
you. We wish you well in your journey.
Thank you.